to be honest, would be our most important. I mean, look at me, I'm a man-eating tiger. I am the most polite man-eating tiger I ever saw.
You haven't changed at all. My others have a heart, you have a bitter root. Hear me well, Shukan. You will not have the man come.
Why not take him back to the village? You know where he belongs. It would be the kind thing to do. Oh my god, wonderful idea!
Back to the village? You've taken his scent. You would follow him there.
You would follow him there.
You would follow him there.
If you were a tiger, the man comes under my protection.
Once again, I promise to honor the utmost politeness. Aren't I the most polite tiger ever? Have you seen the world like a tiger?
Man cub, run with the pack, we learn the way to the jungle, we learn the jungle law.
Jungle law!
And I protest!
Baloo the bear!
Fear, great king!
Akiva the panther!
Hear, mighty monarch of the jungle!
Ka the python!
Hey!
You, bear, panther, python, I charge you with the education of the man cub.
I've seen the man cub in the den, toddling here and there. Why, he looks like a little frog.
Yes, he does.
Quince. And that will be his name. Little Frog. Or in Jungle Talk, Mowgli.
Mowgli! Mowgli! Mowgli!
Surely you just!
He can do us no harm. Let him be accepted!
Let him be accepted!
Hear me well, Shupan. Once the dry season in the waterhole is over, I command you to leave the jungle. Take that one day, or he does not hunt you.